ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emmerich. Home stretch of the season, the month of March, and an interesting matchup tonight dictated by the standings. Score! They didn't wait till everybody got here, did they? The goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
Edzo, lots of times we shake our head as the goaltender gives one up. Not here. He did everything he could.
Moros put his team ahead 1-0. It doesn't get any better than that when you get off to an early lead. And the faceoff's won. He's alone! He scores! Second of the game! What a performance! Hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
That looks like it almost went right through him, Edzo. Just above the pad. He's in the butterfly. It's on the low glove side. It's a save, a goal he should make.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? And he's all alone. Score! It's a hat trick. Quick release on that snapper.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
Saskatchewan's got another faceoff win. Big chance! He scores! What a tremendous night for him! When you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
Oh, the goaltender's disappointed here. He gave everything he had on that, just not able to get across to stop it.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Wonderful save on an all-star shot.
1:54.
This game has really started heating up, and they square off. You got a couple of big humans scrapping there. Goes on the 10-point must system. It's an easy call.
No defense in that one, guys. Wow, they traded punches for a long time. That's a good scrap. As the score is spread out here, guys, I've heard all kinds of banter back and forth. This was pretty obvious it was going to happen. There's some really frustrated players here.
The Riders win it. One timer. He scores. You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot here.
Under 3 minutes played here in the first. When your car gets beyond four tires, I guess you can take a blowout. I don't know if we can take this one much longer. Score! He's got his he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Wow, crazy, Enzo. He's got a clean look at this. He's set. He just can't react in time.
They've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it. He scores! He completes the hat-trick! He looked to be cherry-picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
And so I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that. Score! Neely! He looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
Now you do your best to see if you can get in front of it, but that is just too quick a shot for the goaltender.
Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Oh, and it's off the mark. One-timer. Score! This puck jumped off his stick. He scored on the one-timer.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Neal's won again. His team is winning. All good. Big chance here. And he got that one. One-timer. Great save off a howitzer. Gets play stopped. Along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums. And the gloves will come off. Is over, and now the penalties for sure may be repairs. I thought the fight was over when it started. My mistake, it ended with that huge right.
Well, the home team just rolling right over top of the visitors. The crowd is all over them right now.
Work on the faceoff. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
If you want to generate offensive opportunities, you have to get inside the faceoff dots. You got to find those soft spots in the defense in order to generate and score goals like that.
This barely changes direction after the goalie gets just a touch on it, not enough to make the save.
The Riders win that neutral zone faceoff. Score! Neely!
People chasing him down on a breakaway, but he found a way to score.
Wow, Enzo, that was past him so quickly, he didn't even react.
Saskatchewan's collected another victory on the faceoff. A whistle and a rest. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
The Riders look to him for a lot of their offense. He's one of the highest goal scorers in the league. He's dangerous on the power play, and he's really got a quick release.
Good faceoff win. Score! Another goal! To this area of the ice, you got to get rid of that puck quickly, and he did.
Now the goalie's in good position, Eddie, but you shoot it like that, you're not going to stop it.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. He scores! What a tremendous night for him! See many shots harder than that. What a play.
I'm sure he's disappointed, Edzo, that it's a goal against. He's probably happy it didn't hit him. That thing was a rocket.
Saskatchewan's got that neutral zone faceoff. And a good save there. One-timer turned aside and angled to Murphy. Oh, a close call there. Dominance right now. Taken over again. And that one's completed up the wing to Neely. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Score!
Surprise with the wrist shot. Get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release.
Oh, he's done everything he can here. This is a desperation move. The puck is almost into an open net, yet look how close he makes it.
Saskatchewan's got another face-off win. Thrown in. Good, strong work. Icing is canceled. Philadelphia's in possession in neutral ice. Puck disappeared into the player's bench, so the clock stopped.
The Riders' center of offense is this player. He has among the highest total points in the league. He has such creativity. If it's not him scoring the goal, he's so good to play with, as his wingers just have to get open.
Good hustle, won the race, beat the icing. Gives it to the point. Oh, that one, marvelous save. No time on that one.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Looking for options. Back to the point to Murphy. Score! He's got his second.
What a beautiful pass to set up this one-timer.
The butterflies become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quick.
The Riders control from the neutral zone. Mashed in. Went to the backhand. Turned away. Near the blue line to Murphy. He scores! It's a hat trick! And here they come flying out of the stands.
The key to this goal on the one-timer, hands away from the body and follow through.
Sometimes the puck just sounds hard when the shooter unloads it, Eddie. The goalie was in good position, but this whistled past him. He didn't even move.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. And he throws it in, hopes of getting it back. He scores!
This is one shot I wish more young hockey players would use. Everybody wants to take the big slapper. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick it comes off your stick. And that was quick.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
The Riders control from the neutral zone. Dumped in. Breakaway! One goal and a stop! Good clean win on the draw. One timer. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy. Puck jumped off his stick. He scored on the one-timer.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
They've won the faceoff. Pitched that one back in deep.
Icing his nut. He scores! Especially in the offensive zone, if you want to isolate a defender, you got to get people moving over to the puck carrier to give him more options. That's exactly what happened on this play.
The goalie thinks he's got the bottom half of the net covered. Obviously, he doesn't as this goes by him on the low stick side.
Saskatchewan's got that one. Now what? That puck is wired in. Great chop, great speed, no icing. Two sticks together, they cancel. 17 minutes. Clock has bled down to the last minute. And he dumps it in. One-timer. Lamarck. He scores. That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys.
Passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Neal's just like his team, winning everything. Lets it go. And a save there. Woods, and he continued on right through the crease and into the goalie.
If you make a play like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
A big roundhouse and the decision.
I give him credit for hanging in as long as he did, but that big punch at the end finished it.
This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise. The Riders come into tonight's game feeling great about the way they've played over the last 10 games. I was talking to their coach this morning, and he said there's not one facet that he's been dissatisfied. They really want to take the game to their opponent, who's really struggled lately.
The first period has come to a close in a high-scoring game for one team. Flyers are suffering on the goaltender. For him, there are great days, there are average days, and then there's today. More in a moment. About to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Philadelphia's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission. Score! Another goal! Have to know where the puck is on the ice. Be ready. And he one-timed it in.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
The Riders have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition, and we look at the opposition bench and do not see a white flag yet. Pitching this one to Neal. He's along. He scores! What a tremendous night for him.
Beautiful pass to set up this one-timer.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
The Riders have built a whopping lead. Let's see if they can build on it further, maybe even into double digits before the end of the game. We're only in the second period. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? In all alone! The stick broke on the shot! Walking a thin line near the border there. Saskatchewan's waiting back in their own end. Heads along the boards. He's all alone! One into another.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy!
Score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
And so he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.
Saskatchewan's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully they don't go daydreaming now. And they've won the faceoff. And the arm of the referee comes up. A penalty. Saskatchewan's minor is for charging.
All this player has to do, Doc, is not skate through the hit. Glide a little bit before you make contact with the attacking player.
The Flyers usually have a power play advantage, but they won't...
Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you...
And it is payback for that. On the 10-point must system. It's an easy call.
I don't know how they do that. That is an unbelievable bump.
I'm not really sure why they'd accept this fight up so much.
Defensive zone win. Goalie out of the net, puck on his stick. Passing one off now to Delzato. Oh, and he is drilled.
Was that who I thought hit him?
That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. They've got a 2-on-1. Shoots. Score! What an impressive goal, short-handed. Decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it off, and he did.
And so just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
The Riders have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say. Breakaway chance! Outstanding stop! And he hatches one. And a good save in the goal crease. Beat him on that one. Oh, quick reflexes. Good thing. And he hammers one. Oh, deflected away. Huge hit. Shuts that offense right off. And picked up now by Pronger. The Riders have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Puck is thrown to Strom. He's in! He scores! Second of the game! What a performance! Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
I'm not even sure if he saw that. That thing cracked off his stick in an instant into the back of the net.
Saskatchewan's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. And that's a face-off win. He's in! Score! He's got his second of the game. Shot exploded off his stick, but I go back to the pass, perfectly put on his stick.
Eddie, he just can't catch up to this. That is a rocket that beats him cleanly.
Saskatchewan's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. They've got the draw. Breakaway! Oh, what a stop! Score! And for him, that's his 40th goal.
He had people chasing him down on a breakaway, but he found a way to score.
Oh, he's done everything he can here. This is a desperation move. The puck is almost into an open net, yet look how close he makes it.
Saskatchewan's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Strome's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Good job. He scores!
Take a one-timer is not allowing the goaltender to get set, and that's exactly what happened. Once that puck hit the stick, it was off and in behind the goaltender.
The goaltender looked pretty surprised here, Edzo. Good delivery of the puck beats him on the low stick side.
The Riders are threatening to run away with this game. Let's just see before the second period's over if there can be any kind of resistance. They score!
The goaltender's looking around. He can't believe there was even a sliver of room. That thing bounces off the bottom of the crossbar into the net. Not much more he can do.
The Riders have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. And he dumps it in.
And so the goalie must think that he's going to make this stop. He's in perfect position. He's covered most of the net. If it hits the crossbar and goes in, sometimes you just have to tip your cap.
Saskatchewan's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. Neutralized faceoff win.
His 15th of the season. Scored by number
four. It's dumped in. Fires. Great stick save.
This guy's found the bat.
Masterful save of an overwhelming one-time shot.
The Riders are shorthanded yet again, and it's the same player time and time again who takes the penalty. He leads the league in penalty minutes, and while that's fine if you got all fights, he puts his team shorthanded again.
Good clean win. Great save off a howitzer. One-timer. Score! He's got his second.
The key to this goal on the one-timer, hands away from the body and follow through. Sometimes you get beat by a better shot. The goalie thinks he's in decent shape here, but he gets just a small piece of it as it goes into the net.
The Riders have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Terrific charging down the ice. He won the race. Play continues. One-timer. Lightning-like save off the one-timer. The Riders, in their own end, lug that puck along. And he retreats back from center ice. Keeps it going up the wing. Brought on, and the forwards can change on this dump in. Hard work, but it paid off. No icing. One-timer. Score! It's his third goal of the game. A hat trick.
Puck jumped off his stick. He scored on the one-timer.
Sometimes the puck just sounds hard when the shooter unloads it, Eddie. The goalie was in good position, but this whistled past him. He didn't even move.
The Riders have built a tremendous lead here in the second period. Not a lot of time left, but an entire third ahead. Perhaps they can enlarge it even more. And the faceoff's won. Thrown in. Good. He scores! What a tremendous night for him.
In order to have puck support like that, you got to move your feet. Move the puck, move yourself, and you're going to be rewarded with a goal.
The butterflies become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
Saskatchewan's lead is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? The Riders control at center ice. Breakaway! Wonderful save! And he'll cover.
16 minutes, 42 seconds.
Heals a wrecking ball on skates. He finishes everything at both ends of the ice. As a result, he is among the very top of the league in the number of hits delivered.
The Riders prevailing on the faceoff.
score! Another goal!
Boy, I love how he put himself in a position to really get a lot on that shot. Where was the defensive zone coverage there?
This goalie's known for having a lot of try in his game. He never gives up on the play, just not enough to make the save in this case.
The Riders have built a tremendous lead and also built some wonderful confidence. What will they say in the second intermission? Probably not much. He's alone! And he got that one! And he holds on!
17 minutes, 44 seconds.
Special team promotion coming up next time. First 10,000 fans to get through the gates will have a free hockey puck. They win the draw. One-timer. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
Especially in the offensive zone. If you want to isolate a defender, you got to get people moving over to the puck carrier to give him more options. That's exactly what happened on this play.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Saskatchewan's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter. And a full third period and a chance to enlarge.
And he's all alone. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Neal's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Edzo. He gets beat low to the glove side.
The Riders have built an enormous lead and some wonderful confidence here. The coach probably won't have to say much at the end of this second period. Snapping a pass. Big chance! He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
Goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
And so he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.
Saskatchewan's lead is already enormous. Will he just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? Solid win at center ice. Now what? The breakaway! He scores! It's a hat trick! And here they come flying out of the stands!
Neal's quick hands allowed him to snap that one up and score the goal.
It was a wide-open net, Edzo, when he went to shoot it, but what a great effort by the goaltender as he tried to dive back on the play. Just can't get there.
Saskatchewan's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter, and a full third period and a chance to enlarge. Neely's got another in a long list of face-off wins. Big chance here! Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
Neal's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
Yeah, so that's a good shot, but the goaltender's got to stop this. This is low on the glove side. His hands have to be in position to cover just over the pad.
Saskatchewan's lead is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? The Riders from the neutral zone start to work. Puts one off. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one.
When you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
And so just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
Don't forget to check out our top 10 moments in hockey history. You can find it on our website, voted on by you, our fans.
The Flyers were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment.
third period about to begin. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
The Riders have had their way the first 40 minutes of play pretty much in every category possible, most importantly with this real comfortable lead. In all alone! Score! Another goal! The goaltender was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on top of him.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy!
To be cherry-picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
The goalie shaking his head. That's a spot on the net that the goalie never wants to be beaten at. He's already in the butterfly. If his glove stays right on his pad, he's going to be able to stop that.
Saskatchewan's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Breakaway! He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
This is one shot I wish more young hockey players would use. Everybody wants to take the big slapper. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick it comes off your stick. And that was quick.
And so the goaltender did everything he could here, but this shot is just perfect. Sometimes you have to tip your cap.
The Riders with a center ice faceoff win. He's alone! Score! Another goal!
Oh, what a quick release on that snapper.
The butterfly's become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
Element of surprise with the wrist shot. Get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Edzo. He gets beat low to the glove side.
Saskatchewan's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and he scores! What a tremendous night for him!
No hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
Players make mistakes, Edzo, just like goaltenders do. He tries to make the flashy glove save, and he doesn't make any glove save.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Score! Another goal!
The shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot here.
Saskatchewan's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Pass attempt to Neal. In all alone! Gathered up again by Neely. Broken stick, rotten luck. Enormous collision.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
He's all alone! Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
What a beautiful pass to set up this one-timer.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Breakaway chance! He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
Goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
Oh, the goaltender's disappointed here. He gave everything he had on that, just not able to get across to stop it.
Saskatchewan's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Morrow's won again. His team is winning. All's good. He's in! Score! Another goal!
When you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
Once you drop into that position, you feel like you've got the bottom of the net covered. He doesn't as the puck gets underneath his glove as well.
Saskatchewan's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. He's in! Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy!
The goaltender was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on top of him.
Enzo, the old hockey saying, less is more. If he just tries to catch it, he's probably got it.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Breakaway! He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
This is one shot I wish more young hockey players would use. Everybody wants to take the big slapper. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick it comes off your stick. And that was quick.
Oh, he's done everything he can here. This is a desperation move. The puck is almost into an open net, yet look how close he makes it.
The Riders got that faceoff win, now what? Breakaway! Score! Another goal!
Oh, what a quick release on that snapper.
That looks like it almost went right through him, Enzo. Just above the pad, he's in the butterfly. It's on the low glove side. It's a save, a goal he should make.
Saskatchewan's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period for the... position, at least that is fortunate.
They've won the faceoff.
Scored by number two. Smashed in.
Good, strong work. Icing is canceled. Back in his defensive end to get it. Shoots. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Whistle blown. Play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty. Saskatchewan's got two for charging.
Too many strides taken, Doc, while making contact.
The Flyers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Saskatchewan's prevailed on another faceoff. That puck comes to the biggest stick blade on the ice, and it's handled. Puck grab, what's next? Andy slips it back in. Block with the pad. The Flyers have it between the blue lines. Moving it to Touris.
Very effective defensive play. That's one way to change the momentum in a hockey game.
That one goes back in where a goaltender can make this play, not a defenseman or forward. Good work with the stick. Back there for the touch-up, and we get an icing. There'll be at least one more face-off now.
And without this.
And let's hear again from Ray.
He
Thanks, guys. This has been a wonderful night for him. Every time he's had the puck, he's been able to find open ice, and whenever he's had the puck, it's not stayed on his stick very long.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch. Good face-off win. What an acrobatic stop. Wonderful recovery.
You talk about scrambling mode. What a save.
Shoots club. The Riders, with a big penalty kill, were back at full strength. Shens put the glove in his face.
He's been doing that all night long.
The bell, and round one. With one resounding punch.
You don't see too many fights end on that note.
There's no use risking injury here. I don't know why they take the fight. The game's in their back pocket.
Moros, just like his team, winning everything. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the puck's behind him.
Saskatchewan's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. He's alone! Oh, what a stop! And he freezes for the whistle.
17 seconds. We did it. It's another sold-out game.
And here's Ray.
Some guys don't even need the puck to be effective. He's run all over the place tonight, finishing checks at every turn.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here. Big face-off win. Oh, would you look at that? All hope was lost.
He may be down, but he is not out. Unbelievable stop.
To Neely. He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
It was a wide-open net, Edzo, when he went to shoot it, but what a great effort by the goaltender as he tried to dive back on the play. Just can't get there.
Saskatchewan's got it off the draw at center. Fires. Score! Another goal!
Element of surprise with the wrist shot. Get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release.
And so he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.
Saskatchewan's got another face-off win. On the outside, a shot. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
Neal's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
I don't know, Edzo, how he can do much more than that. The shooter's got all kinds of room to put it in. The goaltender never gives up on the play, but it's in the back of the cage.
Saskatchewan's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Shoots. Acrobatic stop.
He's always been one guy that never gives up on a play.
And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Neal's had a real good passing night. His vision has been excellent. He's found the open teammate at the right time.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray. The Riders win it. Got that pass off the boards. A desperate lunging save.
I know it's a great save, but if you're the shooter, you've got to find a way to put the puck in the back of the net.
Trying to go tomorrow. On. He scores! What a tremendous night for him.
Hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
Edzo, lots of times we shake our head as the goaltender gives one up. Not here. He did everything he could.
Morrow's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. And he's all alone. Outstanding save. We were looking for a red light there. Surprise. One team has moved on. Another team has come in. But the important thing is the home team stays and continues this long home stand. The Riders win that faceoff. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Shot on. Score! Another goal!
This puck jumped off his stick. He scored on the one-timer.
The butterfly's become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
And they've won the faceoff. Big chance! Outstanding stop! He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
19 minutes, 6 seconds.
And yet again, here is Ray Ferraro.
The ability to get open is the key to the one-timer. He's been doing it all night, but the goaltender's been too sharp till eventually it leads to one.
Okay, Ray, he is a special player to watch. Quick work on the faceoff. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
If you really think about it, at some point the puck's got to get through the middle of the ice. The area in between the two faceoff dots, if you get there, you're going to get rewarded.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, Eddie. He just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
And that's a face-off win. A breakaway! He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
The shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean. The Riders win that neutral zone faceoff. Big chance here. Score! Another goal. Neal's quick hands allowed him to snap that one up and score the goal.
Oh, the goaltender's disappointed here. He gave everything he had on that. Just not able to get across to stop it.
Saskatchewan's got that neutral zone faceoff. Shoots one. Great glove save.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 24 seconds.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Guys, their game plan's been to get the puck to the point, shoot it to the net, but they keep finding him, and he's been able to do this exceptionally well, avoiding the shot blockers, and pucks are right on the goaltender's pads.
Yeah, that's good, Ray. I think he is a special player, and is very fun to look at. Good face-off win. Directing that one to Shannon. Big hit, possession gone.
This was part of the...
Got in front of another one.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Great save. Got some, not all. Big drive. He scores. He completes the hat trick.
This goal on the one-timer, hands away from the body, and follow through.
Edzo, just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
Morrow's got another in a long list of face-off wins. In all along! Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy. The goaltender was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on top of him.
Edzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
The Riders win the draw. What's next? He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
This is one shot I wish more young hockey players would use. Everybody wants to take the big slapper. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick it comes off your stick. And that was quick.
This goalie's known for having a lot of try in his game. He never gives up on the play, just not enough to make the save in this case.
They've got the draw.
Scored by number 17.
A terrific performance is finished, and not the only time. His shutout streak continues.
He's been playing well for a while now, Doc, and he's got a nice shutout streak going.
The Riders raise their sticks to salute the fans from center ice, a wonderful hockey tradition. So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.